Hi, my name is Kelly, and after losing 125 pounds, I had excess skin removal of my stomach area at NYBG plastic surgery, and I've never felt better. I chose to have plastic surgery because I think after losing such a tremendous amount of weight, your body just can't handle what it's been through. If I didn't have this procedure done, I was never going to feel completely confident in myself or be able to wear the things that I wanted to wear. And since having that surgery, I can go into a store now and have my choice of what I like versus what looks good on me. When I was deciding to have this procedure, it was a no-brainer for me to choose NYBG plastic surgery because of the experience that I had with New York Bariatric Group. I was so happy with the results, the way I was treated there, and their knowledge of the procedures that I wouldn't have gone anywhere else because they specialize in plastic surgery for people who have had bariatric surgeries. There was always someone there to answer my question. They either picked up the phone, answered an email, or left me a message whenever I had the smallest or largest type of question. After the plastic surgery, I was back to my normal routine and out on my feet back to work about 2.5 weeks to 3 weeks after the procedure. My favorite part of life after surgery is being able to do anything and everything with my children. Before surgery, I was on the sideline mom who was just watching them and wishing I could be in there doing things with them, and I was just watching their life go by instead of being a part of their life as it was going by. So that's been the greatest reward for me. For anyone who's lost a tremendous amount of weight and is considering plastic surgery, my one recommendation to you would be do it, because it is going to be the final piece of the puzzle that is going to make your life feel unstoppable, that you'll be able to do anything because you will be that best form of you.